Hello everyone, this is Anil Raj and belongs to Civil Engineering Department. I'm working as head of the section. It's in WITS Engineering College. And today my topic is about engineering mechanics. What is engineering mechanics? Generally, this is the first subject for all the engineering and diploma students. Before going for the engineering mechanics is a basic for all the engineering subjects, and it plays a major key role for the civil as well as mechanical students. So where this mechanics term came from? The term is coined by Sir Isaac Newton. Yes, Sir Isaac Newton said about mechanics, and he coined the term mechanics. Let us see what is mechanics. The definition of mechanics is, it is a branch of science which deals with the forces which are acting on the body in rest and in motion by the application of forces. Without mechanics, nothing is going to be possible. For example, let us see some basic applications of engineering mechanics. For example, the bridges, the roads, and cars, mobiles, laptops, and autobombs all works under this mechanism. For example, let us see the bridges. We are constructing many bridges. So in these bridges and buildings, where this mechanism is going to be used? Very simple example. If you take a building, previously the construction is different, now the construction is different. We are constructing number of buildings and number of floors. So by calculating the mechanism, exactly where the force is going to be calculated by these some of the mechanisms, so we are going to be construct all these type of buildings. And for example, bridges, if you take a railway bridge, if you take a normal bridge, the load calculations of bridges is also calculated by using these mechanisms. And in the future, we will see these classifications very clearly as well as briefly. And let's go for classifications of mechanics. Classifications of mechanics are divided into two types. One is mechanics of solid, next is mechanics of liquids. What is mechanics of solids and what is mechanics of liquids? Mechanics of solids deals with solid bodies. For example, those are terms as rigid bodies and non-rigid bodies. Rigid and non-rigid in the sense, for example, under the application of action of any load, it should not change its shape. If you take a concrete block and apply some force on it, so there is no change. So this tells it's a rigid body. The same way, if you apply some of the forces on a plastic box, then it is going to be deformed, because this is called as deformed bodies. Yes, exactly. And we are going to deal what are the forces which are going to calculate on this and what are the forces calculated on this in brief in the next classes. And let's go for classifications. This mechanics of solids are divided into two types. One is statics, next is dynamics. What is statics? Statics is a branch of science which deals with the bodies which are at the rest position. For example, you take a glass of water. You take a glass of water, right? Now, take a small pin and puncture the glass. What happens? All the liquid will come away from this. You see, there is no force acting in the glass, but still the water is coming away from this. So, what type of forces are acting on this? It means the fluid which are at rest position also exerts some pressure. So, this tells that the fluid in rest conditions also have its pressure. And let's go for dynamics. See, this dynamics is a branch of science which deals with the motion of the bodies. Yes, for example, you take a ball. When someone hit a football from that end to this end, it moves. after its moving, after its velocity becomes zero, the football is going to be stopped over here because the velocity is gone, right? So generally this dynamics is again further divided into two types. One is kinematics, next is kinetics. What is kinematics? Kinematics is a branch of science without considering of forces. For example, you take a horizontal pipe. In the horizontal pipe, the liquid is flowing from one end to the other end. Here, I am not applying any forces. If you go for kinetics, that is different. For example, kinetics is a branch of science which deals the forces on the body with consideration of forces. If I take the same horizontal pipe and if I make into a vertical pipe, or you are in the second floor, your water has to pump from first floor to the second floor. How it is going to be pumped? By some pumping instruments. Here the pressure is inserting in the pipe and all the fluid is going from one end to the other end. This is caused due to kinetics. Okay friends, in tomorrow's class we will discuss about some of the basics definitions. Thank you.